these times, I'm just gonna start trying to set up my Twitch one. I wonder if that's what's causing it. I think I figured out why my Twitch isn't working so well. I think it's because I did my name change. I'm gonna go back at the end of today's stream. I'm gonna go back into my settings, grab my create a new key, and I'm gonna put that one in. Because it was since I did my name change, it was shortly after that. So it wouldn't surprise me if there's some backend work that was working on that. Keep that, because that doesn't need to be in stream. There we go. I still need to, rather than doing desktop audio, I'd like to set it up that it's capturing the game itself. I just haven't figured that out yet. But white noise is basically gone. Audio was quiet last time. I put a gain on it of 2.5. Some people run it up at 3 and 4, so I know I'm still well within my ranges. From what I can tell, like, it's looking a lot better than it was yesterday. I did tell, could tell it was quiet last time. So everything's looking good. We're going to make a call to TELUS tomorrow. I was going to do it today, and then I just didn't get around to it. I did some other house stuff to get everything going for fiber. Once fiber's up, I'm hoping we're going to see a little bit of a smoother transition in some stuff. Taxes, I'm going to try and get those pushed through. With the taxes, I'm hoping to get some money that I can put back into the stream. I may want to get a faster processor. I'd still need to check in with a gentleman about if he's still good for selling me his capture card. If not capture card, his graphics card. If not, then I have to keep divvying my money up to the important things. My chair right now, it'll work. It'll work. Not ideal, no, but it will work. Just run some more Fortnite on PC. I want to get better at it. Me switching back and forth a whole bunch right now is screwing me up. I've been chatting with Brawler News, giving him some encouragement and such. He's using some free friendly messages and thoughts with us. I'm not gonna worry about frames this so much at the moment. I can only do so much. I feel like this is a good compromise. The video isn't unwatchable. It's just not as smooth as I would like it to be. I'm kind of maxed out on my internet bandwidth, so it's not like I can give you guys much of a better smoothness. All I could do is a little bit more of a better definition within the 720, because I'm probably running closer to the bottom of 720. There it goes. Maybe we'll run on for a little bit. But it's just a really good game for me trying to get my controls and get my mouse functions. I still need to talk to some people and find out what mapping they do for their builds. I've got two buttons on my side. I'm contemplating mapping those, and then I have to learn to use them for building. I do one for walls and then one for ramp. Let's go Pleasant. I know, I always go Pleasant. I wanted to go Dusty, but too many people are Dusty. So you just can't do that. Just can't do that. On the plus side, everything else, that's actually not looking bad. Although last time it didn't look so bad, it seems like I'm running out of RAM as I stream. I have a feeling that's partially what's causing it, is because it's running so high for so long. It's maxing everything out, and it's getting too hot in there. I've got the side open. I probably should close it up, but I really need to put a buy an air cam. I put an air cam through it, just to make sure that everything is going to be running as smooth as possible. No! No! Bad.
Pretty sure the attacks are the
No one came here. Okay, I'm actually making quick decisions here. Hitting the right buttons for it. Now it's not a ripoff. Didn't know if I really wanted to have a rocket launcher. Even a blue one? Well, I guess the blue's probably the beginning one, isn't it? I don't know if I've ever seen a green rocket launcher. How long do I have and how far do I have to go? Oh, I'm in the circle. I didn't even show it. Feels like you can never be too cautious on PC side. No, well, someone was definitely here. Someone was here. They didn't clear out the top section. So if I kill someone and I'm basically dead, I can actually go to 150 between my shield and my first aid, so I'm happy. Because I will definitely need it. Unless they're, like, foam user, or just someone that's in worse shape than me for learning PC. Still got the bad habit of running into places that I really shouldn't. Hey, we're up to 7. One thing that I will say is nice is, yeah, if you don't have rockets, it's really not something to fret over. Because they just give it out the ammo so much. I guess because there's not very many rockets out there overall. Llama on the hill. Okay. If I was around, I'll open it. I don't see anything. Nice. And I want to pick up some more stuff, so I want to use this thing up. And ultimately, I'm not a bad time using it either. There are nicer ones, but. Anything else here that I really, really want? Not a deagle. Not a blue pump. Not particularly, actually. I'm actually surprised. I was hoping for an SMG. Two shields. We're not doing bad. Not doing bad. We got a kill. That was in a heated moment, and I had someone else shooting at me. And it looks like I'm going right back to where I came from. Yep. I'm back. 17 people left. I don't even know what that beeping was all about. If that was someone messaging me, I have no idea. Okay, I'm fine for time. How that works though, the dropping on people. So what's that noise? I have no idea what that noise was. And now I've got this stupid thing. Oh, there it goes. There. How do I do this without. I want to still keep stuff private, but if I'm doing it on there. Okay. people say you need to let people know when you're streaming. To me, people who push privacy and people who push being... Oh, that's what it was. Thank you, brother dude, for the auto host, for the host, man. Greatly appreciated. That's what that all that noise was. I did not know. And my chat was not updating me. Greatly appreciated, man. Greatly appreciated. There we go. Let's see if that fixes that. It wasn't showing me my people who are very much privacy focused are often seems to be people who have something they want to hide. And hiding is never gonna work out. Usually when you hide something, people will find out. Like, hey, do you have something to hide? Well, it isn't because we want to know. So I've never been one for lots of secrets or anything. There's still some information, yes, does not belong in the public. Absolutely. Especially once you start becoming a figurehead. If you're a streamer, if you've got three or more people that are not you in your chat on a regular basis, you are a public figurehead. Smaller than a public figurehead, but you're still a public figurehead. The responsibilities that come with that are not fair to that person. They are just as human as everyone else, but their life is put under a microscope as to how they screwed up and how the world would be better off if they were doing that. The rest of the world doesn't work, which just puts an unreal pressure on everyone else. Chat all the time. For all I know, it's some people that are in my community that when they start up their stream, I'd be getting their viewership because they're hosting me, but they're in there for so short because they're pulling theirs out to set theirs up. Which, they gave me some viewership for 10 seconds. For all I know, that could cause some people to see me that wouldn't know when they see me. I'm still grateful for it. I've been here so many times. Not going in that house. That house has killed me way too many times right now. I need to get better with the mouse keyboard. Overall, I'm happy with the stream. It's actually smooth-ish. We'll say that. Still. We're not friends. Not yet. Okay, inventory. We want this here, that there. Good. Now, if I get a full heal or a chug jug, I don't know what I'm going to do. interesting that gaming communities that as they bridge the gap of skills so that the same people aren't dying to the same competitive players to give the competitors less of an edge and to require more skill of them. It causes uproar in the community because their wings are being clipped, but there are elect people that are like, okay, clip our wings. We're going to do you one better. Which I absolutely admire them for. Because the people who say, clip our wings and I will master the system that you are putting before us, are the people that are going to remain at the top. The people who run away with a tail between their legs are the people who were probably never the best ones in the beginning. They simply wanted that meta, and they wanted to keep that meta because they were winning. If you're not willing to go with change, you don't deserve those titles. I'm not trying to claim any of those titles, because I suck me. I'd love to carry you, but I don't have a slot for you. And you wouldn't even be that high on the list. Although I really wouldn't want to have a grenade launcher and a rocket launcher. I just don't. I still gotta work on this overlay. Two people left. I'm not even trying to hide. Really not. What in the world? Oh, hey! Someone. You only got 2 kills. 2! He knows how to snipe. You do. Just give me 1 moment. I just got some notifications in my Discord here. There goes out. That's so. I was just going through. How old is this? 10. So I just found out that half an hour ago, one of the communities I'm a part of, it's Solid Rock Gaming. It's a Christian gaming Discord group. Sadly, their ministry leader, he was 19 years old. He passed away from a rollover accident. That sucks. And it even shows him as being online. So somewhere he still left himself logged in. I'm sure people are sending him some final messages and such. I'm just gonna give him a quick message. actually takes a little bit of wind out of my sails. Hard to see people so young passing away that was doing so much good and such. Yeah, I lost my bonuses. I was wondering that. Let's go with it. Sure. Oh, that's rough. For myself, most likely. My grandpa passed away earlier this year. My father-in-law is not in the best of health. My mother-in-law, not related to my father-in-law by any level, her health is not in the best of places. And a community member that just passed away. Stuff's. I've never known where to stand on there. It doesn't reach me personally. I know that you want to stand beside me. I can't help but feel like it's on some level shallow because people die by horrible circumstances on a regular basis. As rough as it is to see that, that is the truth. And I don't know if we're really, like, whether we recognize it or not, we're lifting these people above others. I guess it's always been something that I've kind of struggled with, is what are we exactly doing? Because I don't always feel like what people are saying and what people are showing is necessarily... saw the guy drop and he went into this one. Why am I so twitchy all of a sudden? I've been doing these games for so long. Doesn't jump me. I didn't even get a I think I got a shot off, but it was like whew. I'm not used to that. I'm actually surprised. I don't know why it is all of a sudden. This was something I thought I had dealt with a long time ago. Apologize guys, you're gonna hear a little noise because I deleted my phone to charge it. And it likes to say, hey, you're putting your phone in. Very good. horribly. I got a kill. I think. No, I didn't get a kill, did I? No. Oh well. I'm thinking. We're coming up on 11 o'clock. Somewhere around 11:30. May switch to Fortnite Xbox. And then we'll go from there. I'd like to start doing more like intense PvP runs. Right now I'm not in a place where I can handle huge stresses. Learning this, I don't have high expectations for myself or high standards. Running Nightfall, running strikes, I've got a lot of time saved to do that. Like, I do know the mechanics well, and I know how to play them. SA2 is a little bit harder to play, yes, I'm not gonna argue that. But I know how to play better. And right now, I'm not doing that. I'm really hoping that my audio is better now. Someone finding a sniper rifle or something up there, and then coming down here and killing me with it, or going being up there and killing me with it. Because apparently I'm a very good sniper target because I don't jump enough. Maybe I have to start putting that in into my routine. See him in the house. I made him pay. I want to see how much health he had left. I never saw that. Maybe I did. He didn't get very much off of me. Thank you. keep all this Amazon Prime stuff in there? It's supposed to be like a free fast shipping and all of that. Costs a lot. Costs too much. It's not worth it for me to invest in it. But it's gonna pay for my streamers. It's like that way. This house usually has better loot than over there does. Really? You're playing me, house. My reputation's on the line. Tragic Axis? Ready to watch me go and get my ass handed to me? I am. Tragic. So if I didn't know any better, I'd say that what I'm hearing is on the outside of this block. Let's go say hello. I hear someone building. Not as much as I needed. Well, that was a little tragic. I'm gonna reach up a million moment here. Just in the middle of a whole bunch of stuff. Gas station and float into Pleasant. See, on console, there's 1, 2, where are you guys going? You guys gonna go over there? Okay, I'll go over this one. That's right. Shoot. I like popping that big shield if I can right away. If I know there's two people here. I don't like pulling off on putting that on just because too often it's just like, okay, well, I should my head put it on. I was going I could wait until I'm done cleaning that one house out. He's hurting. He's down to half health. You don't like it. That's empty. I know it is. Son of a... I should have had him. He's gotta be way down. I couldn't believe I missed all those shots. 14. Because I had to hit him, basically. Yeah. That's me. Getting better. And I did try switching. Unfortunately, I hit the same key that was currently equipped, so I basically just didn't do anything. Okay. We're getting there. still got stupid concussion going on. Play this video for my kids and see how it looks the whole way through. No, bad. There we go. So I do apologize for my, like, sometimes I'm tardy on stream. I'm still trying to figure out how to balance my marriage life with my stream life. It's a tricky thing to do. Sure that you're not cutting out the family, because the family is ultimately why I'm doing this. There's a llama in the middle. It's a trap. It has to be a trap. Walls are F1. Llama! Even see if they're still on when I get off. Not very likely. And just say a quick hi with them. It's not gonna be fun. Excuse me. Loading. 9 to 5. 96, 97. Hey, we were unable to show you your friends at this one. Try refreshing. I see shades. I don't know. People still can't believe that. I'm not a music person. That's one of the biggest reasons why I wanted to start streaming, is I have no discernible talent. I'm not gifted in PvP, I'm not gifted in PvE. I don't have a computer stream, but I want to be a resource for people to go to, that even though they're not good, you still go have a good time. That's ultimately it. I have some good moments that most people do have. It's not memorable. Not as much as I'd like to be. And some people say, oh, you're so good, you do that, you're so good. It's like, 'cause you don't know me. shoot. Hey, first one to get a gun and get a shot on wins. Oh! My character wasn't running. I was holding the control, not the ship. Excuse me. Yes, I did. Yes, I did. That explains why I'm turning left. It looks like I'm running away from the noises. No. I thought I was running towards them. I literally thought I was running towards them. That's why I couldn't... The noises that I was hearing, they weren't making sense to me. Because when it was happening on my right, I was hearing it on my left. It's discombobulating me. I thought I just saw someone. Okay, nice and wide. No, there's no way. If they had come through here, they would have picked up this ammo. It's just that easy. We're good. We're good. Seen one. Annoyingly, I was running away from them. Got lots of ammo now. Not a lot. Not a lot, a lot. I've had way more than this. That's for sure. Still not a natural builder. They'll get there one day, I know. I've always been. Stairs on my right, but I don't know what they go up to. I do wish that Xbox didn't charge for changing of names. I know why they do, and it's not a bad practice or anything. I just wish they didn't. Okay, so someone was here, but they didn't. They had missed that thing. Some people do. So now it's making more sense. I heard that. I heard the gunfire. I do hope that the audio is working good for you guys. Sir. it's gonna take a little bit for us to switch it over. And now he's like, what did you... Oh, I right screwed him up. I right screwed him up. We're gonna switch over. So give me one moment. I gotta do a little bit of work to do the switch over. And that's why we're doing it like 12 minutes early. Is it's probably gonna take me 12 minutes to do the changeover. Then that might be me, here. Over there. Perfect. Alright, I changed spots. More updated information. I still haven't figured out what's going on with the top left. I apologize. Information on the bottom right is still accurate. Actually, quick, curious as to does my commands work. Hey, and look, the bot magically works today. Didn't do anything yesterday. Could not figure it out. Okay. Later, guy. We're gonna switch. We're switching to Xbox. I need to turn on the TV. Okay. Yes. And we'll close that. Why did Sansa move on to my side? He's always online. Never turns his stuff off. Okay, that can go over here. So the streams should get a lot smoother now. We'll do like a little bit of a 50-50, I think, for the days. And that's good there. Oh, this is gonna go. I need to do this. So just give me a moment, guys, to... Oh, once I did the capture, really. You guys get full access to my screen. Uno momento. I do not speak Spanish. I don't know why I like speaking language I don't really speak. Okay, that should be good. There we go. The hard thing with me playing... Xbox is some people like playing with me, and I don't know how I feel about playing. I said it. They play two separate ways, one with one group, one with another. I don't always like playing with them when they play with other people. I'm not a pop person. Not a pop person, not an alcohol, not a drinker, just a very boring person. I like when I go and I talk with people, because then, hey, do you do this? No. Do you know this? Nope, don't know it. Huh. I am thinking of suggesting, actually, you know what? I'm here right now. We're going to do one quick message thing while Fortnite is loading. Switch to these. Well, I remember. There we go. They're called. I need to scroll down here. Ideas and suggestions. Thank you. profiles are for. Yeah, but you still have to switch it, I guess. Oh, that streaming doesn't work. I'll have to look into that. Shooting at me. How did he get a gun and supplies to be on me running and gunning that quick? I'm dumbfounded. Like, how? Like, I feel like he started off down there, went and grabbed his supplies, and came up there and was like, oh, hey, how's it going? Setting up that I've just done for my audio on there. Some of the stuff I might be able to copy over. Let's also see how's the. Yeah, so it does look a lot better. Overall, we'll have to see how it does. Once I upload it. I was happy to not hear the. And really, it's just me playing the game now. I did. That was actually a good launch, good drop. I don't really know how we got there. I honestly don't. I really should have messaged him and been like, dude, congrats. How did you get there that fast? Well, no accusations, just how? Oh. I found some gamers are good with sharing that type of stuff. Others, not so much. There. Wow, this is like... some things that I kind of like about them more. Shots with the sniper rifle. Nice. Okay, they're like loading me up with shields here. Silo. Some of these small ones, but I want to be careful how much I... We're up to 120 on our AR. Are gone. And I... Nine grenades. That's actually really good. That means I can actually go and, like, throw them into some base, and even if I don't kill them, if I take the base just apart, that's already a huge deal. That's a big game changer. So it's nice having that many grenades. I'm not gonna mention if I screw some up. I'm starting to wonder if I had some leech that had come and sucked the farmhouse dry. Thank you. Over half the people are dead, and I haven't shot one. You know what, we might just run some squads after this. I'll do a fill. I'll fill in.
Sure.
Might as well get those bounties out of the way, like, they're preventing me from getting other bounties. I also need to go to the store and get my backpack. Thank you. I'll collect here and then I'll come up with them. That's fine. I don't know if I can go over that. Lift your legs! Bad avatar. Bad, bad, bad. Are you shooting at them? Yes, you are. Spoochins, I've got a shield for you. I still don't know why it is that they've made the camera so wide. I don't feel like my camera is like so poorly shaped. Where are we going, guys? Like landing. Okay. Can we get to an agreement? Pistol. There's gotta be stuff in there that can get the last 100 wood out of them. There's gotta be. Because have a gold slug shotgun like that would be sick. I think he's doing the same thing I am. Straight line, man. Straight line. That's what I'm doing. It won't let me. I know I'm not far. It's not like it was gonna kill me. I feel like I'm starting to get quieter. Don't know. know why, but I feel like I'm not being as loud as I was even like 3 years ago. It used to be that like if I really started talking, it got really loud. Because people let me know that I was getting really loud. Still enough where I think I can shoot them. I honestly don't know how people snipe from that distance. appreciate it, Mitt. I was going in squads all solo, like, had a good time though. Thank you for the host, man, or the raid, greatly appreciated. I don't think that guy knew that I had a gold shotgun, but I mined for that thing and I kept it, and that was a perfect moment to use it. I got him. How was your stream, Mitt? I never heard of the game that you were playing, Gods... What's it called? Before I start misquoting myself. Oh yeah, For the King. What's For the King? Yeah, having a good time. I switched from PC to Xbox, just trying to keep it, it's an adventure game? Oh, okay. Is it an adventure game, like, side-scroller, like Zelda? Cartoon style? Okay, I'll have to take a look at your stream, maybe. The past stream. Oh, we're going tilted? Okay. Well, now you guys gotta watch me do tilted. But I'm trying to do some, turn-based, so, like, Final Fantasy, then. Doing half, PC, half, Xbox, so now I'm on Xbox, as you can tell by the bottom right. Just trying to play the same game, but you play it two different ways. More confident on Xbox, you're actually seeing me in my more confident state probably. Although I'm starting to get a little bit confident within. Oh, there's a lot of people here. Okay, we'll go over here. Let me. Oh, that's not what I wanted. I'm not even getting my full audio. But I'm not dropping frames. They dropped way over there. Okay, I got a gun. I'm just running over there. I'm not sticking around by myself. Thank you. Dookie boy. So I've also found out that my PC is not really equipped to do streaming and gaming from it. I kept trying to open it for me. Look at that. Blue. I'm starting to get used to it on PC, but I still have a ways to go. Everyone else? Who are we talking about? You're talking with your chat. Stream, man. Oh, I should have seen you earlier. How did Rainbow Six treat you? I've heard that's a really intense game with like really intense players. Like it's a really intense play. Is really what of all I've heard. I've heard it's really hard for new people to get into, and that people are very, opinionated in it. It's a love-hate relationship. Love playing the game, hate the people you're playing it with. Where are we going? We're going Pleasant. Yeah! I know Pleasant! I can do Pleasant! I can't do tilted. I'm gonna go over here. And now I'll fall in. I'm gonna go over here. How's the auto, by the way, guys? So, yeah, I put a noise suppression with a noise gate in, and then I put some gain on.
because yesterday's stream was a little bit too quiet, so I put a 2.5 on per game, and...
Wait, did you guys... No, you guys did not switch on me. Oh, thank goodness. Okay. I've been playing with my audio, trying to get it... Oh, Cold Star! Get it to where I like it. Hey! Hey, I'm just talking to my chat right now. I got a purple SMG. Not SMG. Gold Scar. I got a blue pump. Say my game needs to go, Mitt. Should I put it up to 3 or 4? I got an extra. No. I've got an extra shield. If you're wanting one, small. Okay. I just cut their loss. I just said nope. For how quickly he died, and if he didn't knock out any like damage on us, then there's not much point for them to come push too hard. Ooh, there's a blue vending machine. Blue scope AR. Blue non-scope AR. That's it. It's got like two things. 300 wood or rock or... I don't know what the difference between the two sculpt ARs is. It's got two of them. You can do 300 wood or 300 brick for them. Deagle? Okay.
no game audio. Nothing from the game. Oh, I had it before you were going in the free chat here. I must be supposed to be writing the game audio for something. Restless. Settings now and find out how that happened and not have that happen again. His audio is so strong. Give me one more, guys. Audio. Audio. Just so you guys know, you guys have it. Can someone in chat please confirm you guys have the audio? Is it just me? Oh, there we go. Now I got it. Because I had to turn it way down, but however he... Yeah, because I wasn't in a party or anything. So I don't know how he... Like, he was loud. So now I've got him turned at least down. I honestly would not mind having it where it just doesn't throw me into accessibility, controller, account, links, Twitch ID, special streaming related features. I will do that later. It's loud again. How about that? I turned it down some more. I wonder if it was because that guy... Like, it feels loud for me too. Here. Oh, I can do this too. I can turn this down there. And then down there. Apply. Wait. There we go. That should be better. I don't know... See, I'd like to have it where it just locks me out, and people can't just jump in my chat. Then I don't have any control over them. I don't mind doing these solo runs. I'm actually having some fun doing them. But apparently, I need to link my Twitch with my account. And then I also need to desync this one from whatever Epic account it's magically become locked to, and then go from there. So, Matt, who would I talk to about if I'm wanting to run giveaways every once in a while in stream. But here's the thing. If I run a giveaway, if I were to buy... Oh, I didn't look to see where they were going. Okay, guys, where are you going? Where are you going? Okay, they're good. I'm just going to follow the bus. Okay. Because they're not actually setting a marker. I'll follow. But here's the thing. If I were to buy a gift card, it would be a Canadian one. And it's no good if someone buys one and wants to use it in America. So I can't do that. Hello? Bye-bye. Question is, for Twitch, or for giveaways through Twitch, if I were to buy a gift card, it's not going to work for you guys. So if Mitt won it, it would do him no good. So what are my options, or how do I get a card in such a way that if I do a $5 Xbox card every couple of months, it would actually work for you guys? Yeah, but I can't gift a card because if I, just like gifted games, the card itself. So if I buy the card, it's still going to be in my region. They do get region locked. One more coming. Yeah. No, it does not. I can guarantee you that. No, all of them, they're all region locked. Because... the problem is if I'm going, I spend $5 here, the end product is supposed to be worth the $5 in that region. Yeah, it doesn't change according to where. The reason that most people don't have the issue is most consumers are watching in their area. So when they're doing a giveaway, it's going to work in that area. My logo looks really big again. I thought I shrunk you down. Logo. Logo. You're too big. There you go. Better. That's been my biggest concern with that. And now I'm kind of holding a subscription to a channel that I want to hold. Okay, we're going there? Sounds good. Here, let's do this. Nah, I don't talk. I just muted myself. Because I have to hear the game. What? Where do you... Where are we? Okay. You go there. Oh, it's almost... Where? Okay, you guys aren't dropping. I'm going. Oh, that guy's just waiting for me? Really? Alright. Apparently they were waiting for me. Yeah, that's kind of what I'm thinking, is I'm just going to PayPal the money, because I've got that set up now, is that I just start PayPaling the money to the people. Here's $5 Canadian. You know, whatever that works out to in their country. But I think I have mine set up to be American currency. definitely might be the best route for me to go, is to just give the hard cash for it, and whatever they want to end up spending it on is their call. Yeah, you don't have my sympathy, bud. You drop there by yourself. No sympathy. This will probably be my last run, and then we'll see who we can, go raid. If anyone has any requests on who they'd like to, have me raid, always welcome to throw them out. So can you hear me clearly now, Mitt, or do I still need to bump up my gain? Do you feel like a good balance? Halfway there. I still don't know how far I have to go in the storm. Good. And the white noise is gone? I'm almost at 300. Now I'm gonna run the storm. I still have the oscillator on, but it's not doing anything. So I don't know if there's something I'm not doing with it, but from what I can tell, like, it was a software thing. It wasn't a hardware thing. It wasn't that there was a power back feed. It was just literally my mic is picking up a whole bunch of ambient noise within the room or something, so I have to use the noise gate to prevent it. So yeah, once I got that part and I noticed that it wasn't fixing it, I just YouTubed white noise OBS, and the very first video I watched it and it said noise gate and noise suppression. I put in a noise gate and noise suppression item and gone. Then I do struggle with some audio, like mine is naturally quiet. I might still put up the gain a little bit, because you guys can't really hear the game itself now. Like, I can see that it's barely playing in the background. And that's not where I want it. I want it to be something you guys can hear, So I'm gonna have, but my mic audio is already maxed out. I could take a look and see if for some reason the volume on it got bumped down. But as far as I know, it's pretty much maxed out. So I might bump it up to like a 3.25 on the gain. And then we'll go from there. Like, I'm not upset having that I spent the money on it, because regardless, it'll probably help my stream. Most likely, in some way. Like, one day all of a sudden I might develop that, and then I've already got the part installed in place doing it. And I set it up. Well, I guess it's really the only place that you could set it up. Staying low. I don't know why you're going that high. You still got a ways to go, bud. I know we've got time, but not that much time. Oh, you guys are killing me here. I'm alive, so that if he can make it. I can hear someone coming. Stream though, man. Greatly appreciated. Let's see. I was thinking of doing Symphony. Let me just check and see if Symphony is still online. Of your viewing history. No, what? Bad. Offline. Up playing streaming Mercs. Let's try Mercs. Discord, why can't you tell me? Yeah, sounds good, man. Suggestions? Like, from what I'm seeing, like, I've gone through three people here and they're all offline. Playing. 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 Streaming. Manic Machine? Is Mercs, it said Mercs was offline. It It says he's offline. Like, it's not case sensitive, I know. Skip ad. I'm so like, it says, tells me that there's no one there. Does he have a link? Let's see if we can find him in this. Bowling works. Works, wow. Oh! Okay. Now we know why.